Greetings and welcome to the Bannermen tutorial. In this scenario, you will learn the basics of the game. In each game of Bannermen, you are in command of a Valtorian house and its Bannermen, with the mission to conquer lands and defeat your enemies. To become a successful commander, you must learn to properly manage resources, train troops, and battle your enemies. First, you need to know how to maneuver the camera. This could be done either by mouse panning or using your arrow keys. With mouse scroll, you can zoom in and out. Give it a try.
Yes.
Now, let's go through your interface and basic controls. The minimap gives you an overview of what is happening on the map. Units and buildings are represented with team-colored dots. When clicking somewhere in the minimap, you will immediately navigate to the chosen spot. The selection window shows information about your selected units and buildings. When selecting a unit, you will be able to read details such as health, attack damage, armor, and movement speed.
For glory, my lord!
The order window contains all the available orders you can give your selected units and buildings. You can issue an order either by clicking on the button or by using its keyboard hotkey. The resource bar shows your current resource stock, wood and gold, as well as your current unit supply. Moving on, take a look at the two footmen in front of you. The green health bars indicate that these units are under your command. You can select them by using left mouse button and issue move orders using right mouse button. Now order your footmen to move to the marked area.
Yes, my lord. For glory, my lord! To arms! Yes.
Here's a tip. By holding down space, you can get the camera to automatically follow your selected units.
To arms!
Look at that! You have found Lord Berrian, one of the playable heroes in Bannermen. Heroes are powerful units that can gain experience points, XP, and level up during the game, making them even stronger and unlocking more powerful spells. Heroes gain XP when nearby enemies are killed. A good way to speed up the XP progress is to clear creep camps with your hero. Creep camps are located on predefined spots marked on the minimap and consist of hostile units that drop a high amount of XP when they die. Every even minute, new creeps will spawn at all cleared camps on the map. Now, let's slay some creeps with Lord Berrian.
Prepared.
Yeah, yeah. That's right. Ready. For Valtoria! Ready. Yeah. Let's show them. Aha. Fight the shadows. Vecron glory. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah.
My lord. Yes, my lord.
Excellent. Now when Lord Berrian has reached level 3, you can use his most powerful ability, Vecron which can be glory. Very useful in
That's
bigger
right.
fights. Let's move over to the other side of the river.
I'm prepared. Aha. Yeah. Let's show them.
Uh-huh.
Fight the shadows. For Valtoria!
You have discovered a gathering base and some workers. Workers are the only units that can construct buildings and gather resources.
I work better without
sleep. In Bannermen, there are two types of resources, wood and gold. Resources are to be found in specific places on the map, marked on the minimap. Let's get to work. To order a worker to collect resources, select the worker and right-click on a resource lot of your choosing.
I'm on it. Here, my lord.
Yes. For glory, my lord.
Yes. Yeah.
Ready to work. Yep.
my lord. To arms! To arms for our sire! Yes, my lord. To arms for our sire! My lord.
I'm ready.
Great work. Houses are needed to expand your unit supply. If you don't construct houses, you will eventually get supply blocked, which prevents you from recruiting new units.
Yes,
speaking of new units, let's build a training camp to recruit some soldiers.
Yep. Immediately. I'll use my best tools.
Well done. In the training camp, you are able to recruit footmen, archers, and jesters. The construction of a training camp also allows you to construct new types of buildings.
Ready to work.
Now, let's expand your army by recruiting 3 archers.
My lord?
Ready. Aha. I'm ready. Uh-huh.
Yes!
Yeah. Yeah. As you command. Uh-huh. Understood.
That's more like it. With some more soldiers in your army, It is now time to move west and explore the forest. But be aware, rumors say that enemies are near. Requires additional wood.
Yes.
Yeah. Fight the shadows!
Yeah.
That's right. That run glory.
Yeah.
For Valtoria!
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Yeah.
Veteran glory.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right. Yes!
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Excellent. The forest is secured. Let's continue north.
Ready.
Yeah.
Fight the shadows!
For Valtoria! Let's show them!
Look at that. You've discovered a holy spot. By building a temple on a holy spot, you can gain control of nature powers, which are world spells that can, if used properly, cause your enemy tremendous damage. Let's get that nature power.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah. yet?
Yes, my lord.
Prepared. That's right.
Let run glory. Fight the shadows.
Yeah. Yeah.
For Valtoria.
Yeah.
Yes. 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 For glory, my lord. Yes, my lord.
I work better without sleep. Yes, my lord.
Yep.
Certainly.
Indeed. Hello there. I'll see what I can do. Sire? Indeed. Dagger Ragger! Here, take this! With pleasure!
A temple has been built. Splendid! As you can see in the top left corner, you must defend your temple a certain amount of time before you are able to cast the nature power. Whenever someone builds a temple, all enemies will be alerted, so you better prepare for incoming attacks.
My lord?
Well, hello there. Here, take this. Indeed, sire. Saraga!
Back on glory. I'm prepared. Ready.
Yeah. For Valtoria.
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's show them!
Here.
Yes.
As you command. Understood.
Yeah. Background glory. Yeah. Yeah. Background glory.
Yes, my lord.
As you wish. Yep. Yep. I'm on it. Ready to work.
I work better without sleep. Immediately.
Nature power ready. Your nature power is now ready to be activated. Let's move over the drawbridge to seek out an enemy base to attack.
Prepared.
Fight the shadows!
Yes!
That's right.
Yeah.
Yes!
Yeah!
Ready.
Let's show them! Fight the shadows!
Yeah.
Yeah.
For Valtoria!
Yeah.
Sire? What's your order, sire?
Hello there.
With pleasure.
This is not ready yet.
Hello there.
Indeed.
Yes.
Impale. Spear them all.
Here. On my way.
sire?
Bad. That's right. Yes! Vecron glory! Yeah.
Congratulations! You have completed this tutorial and are now possessing the knowledge of the basics of Bannermen. Good luck in your upcoming games.